It's time to get Lizzie. Lizzie.
One could be born with just three legs.
Why?
Some people, it's rare, but some people are born with...
But she has a picture and everything of him.
Okay.
So.
Oh yeah, he's missing a couple little toes.
Right.
And a front leg. See, mine's missing his back leg, but it really doesn't come back.
Show me your picture.
Oh yeah, and then these guys, their colors are gonna change. Mine was a little bit bigger than him when I adopted him. And I can kind of show you where he's at now.
When you say adopted,
he's free to a good home.
Okay.
So, I mean, like, I had him out in the grass for the first time the other day. Like, he runs around and he hunts. And I got other pictures of him as well.
Show her.
Lizard!
Lily's so excited to see you guys. Did you hear her through the window? She was
Lily, okay.
She actually started to bark.
She started to bark?
Mm-hmm.
She didn't finish? Did you wake Heather up?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna get it.
Just off in the moment you have.
Ready to go home? You're such a cutie. We're home, Lizzie. Ready to go in your awesome habitat? Aren't you happy to be out of that thing? You're a very pretty lizard. Aren't you excited to go in there? Hmm? Do you like it?